Hello. In this video, we will show you how to set up the communication between HMI and M262 via Zoom Machine Protocol. In the device trees, double-click on POU, add your HMI to the device tree. Now, right-click on Application and add a symbol configuration. Click on Build. Next, set the hook at var 1. Determine the IP addresses for Ethernet 1 and Ethernet 2. Double-click on the HMI application. Open Network Equipment Configuration. Determine a node name and click OK. Now, import the var1 variable from Zoom Machine. You will be able to see the imported variable in the variable editor. Double-click on one panel. Open numeric display settings. Enable input mode and select the imported variable. Open the network configuration and determine the IP address. Click on Use for download. Make sure that download is set on Zoom Machine. As a next step, go back to the Logic Builder. Log into M262 and start the application. Click on the POU column to check the application. Click on Build Target. Double-click on SOM microcontroller in the navigation area and check the node name. In the download panel, select Ethernet. Click on Download Target This may take a short while. Update the communication list. Next, open the multiple download window and make sure that the option says always perform full download. Now start the download. Go to POU column, log in. Thank you.